We have a responsibility to manage our oceans and the animals that live in the oceans. And sharks just happen to be a focus of the National Aquarium because a lot of the shark species are imperiled and need some attention. And if we can provide data to help make good decisions on how to protect those sharks out in the wild, then we should do that. Tagging helps that in providing migration pattern knowledge, habitat usage, understanding what parts of the oceans and the bays that these species use and utilize and depend on is greatly important to potentially protect those areas. We have an interest in those sharks being healthy in the wild, not just in our aquarium, but if we're displaying them, we want to be included in producing data that helps the world really manage these fish stocks. We don't want to just have sharks on display and not be giving back to the overall management and healthy fisheries out in the wild. The impact on the animal is very, very brief, and we do it in the most gentle ways possible. Seeing us out on the water doing this work, I would hope gives an influence that, that this is important work and it should be supported.